Representative Bennie Thompson has announced he's tested positive for COVID-19. Thompson says he tested positive Monday and is experiencing mild symptoms. He adds he's fully vaccinated and boosted and says he will continue to follow CDC guidelines and will isolate for the next several days.